Tom Brady and the New England Patriots have finally scored points in the first quarter of a Super Bowl. The Patriots responded an opening field goal by the Philadelphia Eagles with 26 yards from Stephen Gostkowski for a 3-3 draw on the first possession of New England. It's the first time in 8 Super Bowl appearances that the Patriots scored in the first quarter with Brady and coach Bill Belichick. The key plays were Brady's 28-yard completions to Chris Hogan and 15 yards to running back James White. Both teams drove 67 yards to their first points.